Today I will be playing some Battlefield 1 DLC, so let's hop straight into it. Sorry if you hear a little bit of noise, my grandma's cooking, and sorry if it's a little, you can't really see it because it's black and... That was easy. Surfing team! I probably won't be doing all of this because the matches are usually very long. So I'll probably do, once we get to like 200
something,
I'll see what the time it is. Time on there, and then die. See, I'm a good sniper. That's it. Yay! Good job. He's such a good player. I don't know whether to drive a plane. Does anybody have a plane? I was trolled very hard today by someone. It was very sad because I was in the plane and then I didn't realize the person jumped out and I'm pretty much dead.
Yeah,
I tried. There might be surprise guests, maybe.
How could this happen to me?
Yeah. I brought them. Sorry if the camera slides down, I'm sorry for all the, talking. Hey, yeah. That guy does like his flamethrowers.
Yes, sorry for the talking and stuff, you know, it gets a little noisy.
I had it in the basement. Oh, I just turned all the way over here. One thing I don't like about Battlefield, if I spawn on B, it's kind of way far over. Or any objective, really. As I keep on saying, sorry for the noise, usually it's not your first noise. But, you know, sometimes you have to roll with the punches. Oh, actually, I think we... Oh, God. That's fine. No one messes with my bridge.
Yeah, there you see how bad my aim is.
Let's see if I have any visuals for this.
In the dark.
Okay, I'm just checking if you guys. Oh, there you are.
You killed yourself, boy.
I killed myself. I love when that happens. There's this funny trench guy. And this DLC, you have this trench digger thing. There's some dude with a trench digger. He started to run after me. And I was just like, nope. I was basically doing the train control. I was just jumping over him. I don't know, it must have been a glitch. I was just jumping over him and
he basically killed me.
I couldn't really get a shot off. Where, what are we losing? Oh. Hi everyone! I'm here! I have a sniper and can you just stay in place and let me kill you? That'd be kind. No? You won't let me do that? No? Oh, there's so many people. Maybe I should run.
Can you guys spot the minions? There's some minions up there.
If you find them,
tell me in the comments. Objective Bob! Objective Bob! Objective Bob!
Wait, is this Objective Bob? No, wait. This is Objective Bob. It's always satisfying with being that charge someone. I love it when it happens. Serpentine. Alright. How did he get up there? I'm gonna get up there.
Because every one of these are dried all out.
Sorry, I've been annoyed.
Phone.
Mom said that my dad wore a hose up there. And Parker's car will not crank. It is the most objective
challenge. Yeah, sorry for that noise.
Oh god. Hey, that actually worked.
Okay, that's a change. Okay, looks like I'm gonna have to sit way over here so you guys can see. Yeah, it was uncalled for. I had a backup thing under this. Didn't play out so well in the end. Oh my god, it's glitched. Such a bad player. Sorry for the phone call. It's very annoying right now. Since you have to work through it, you know.
Maybe down there.
How good is that baby?
Die. Take your grenade. Eat the grenade.
If you eat the grenade, it'll give you a dollar. Clearly, this guy can't really throw that far. Chad! Oh, wait, did you get Chad? Oh, no.
I want your refrigerator. See, this was what the dude was. It's not very fun to use, but you just gotta run in and then just whack some people, you know. Run. Already? Alright, where are they? I just wanna whack you with my club. Trust me, it doesn't hurt that bad. Even though it's one shot, though, but it doesn't hurt. It just hurts you a little bit. It feels like someone touched you. Right. Well, anyways, at least you get to see some of the transdiggers. Stop, boom, some medical supplies. Boom, a grenade. Oh, a strong grenade. Alright, so that's it for this video. Like, subscribe, and smash that like button. Yeah, that helps me out, and that makes my day, and that should make you guys feel good. Supporting a small channel? I don't know. Does it make you feel good? If it does, then you're a good person. Peace out.